Marc Willers är miljörättsjurist och företräder de kärande vid domstolen.
Well, the youth applicants want to highlight the failure of the majority of the member states of the Council of Europe, the 33 responding states that we have sued, to take sufficient steps to protect their citizens, and in particular the youth and future generations who will inherit a dreadful legacy for which they have no responsibility.
But what do you say to those who say it's a bit of a stretch making a human rights case out of a climate change issue?
Well, climate change is an emergency like no other. It's the greatest threat to human rights that we face. And sooner or later, the European Court of Human Rights is going to have to grapple with the issue. From what we see from the scientific evidence we have, none of the member states are yet complying with their Paris Agreement obligations. And we hope that the court will reflect that in a declaration which says that the member states need to up their game. They need to go back to the drawing board and produce mitigation plans which properly reflect their Paris Agreement obligations.